Edie, any more information on the situation?
I've received confirmation your backup has landed on the planet's surface. A group of Krogan commandos called Arlak Company has conducted initial scans.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
So we're going after the Rachni. Thought we settled this on Novaria. The Reapers must have turned them into those things we saw at T'Chanka.
We're here to find out what happened to the Krogan scouts. If the Rachni are involved, the situation changes.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
They did. Put me in lockdown to keep the Batarians off me. Didn't want problems with the Council while they prepared for war. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if you're Krogan or half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Eh, glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. Chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
We've seen some Rachni, Grunt. The Reapers got to them. But we don't know if Rachni are involved here. Our job is to find out what happened to the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Arlak Company! Move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
Not surprised Grunt found his way into the action. Little guy's all grown up. Glad he's here.
Ready, Shepard. We're right behind you.
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
What's that?
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Is that webbing?
Looks like it. Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Anybody catch that?
I saw it. What are those?
I don't know.
Careful
where you step. Note the wire, Shepard. Reaper tech.
Maybe.
Light him up, Shepard!
Along the far wall,
Roger that. Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
We should find the nest in these tunnels then. These Reaper troops are here
to
keep us out.
No question Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
We're blocked, Shepard.
Copy that.
This looks... How are we getting by this? That did it.
Everyone okay?
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on.
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
That hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah. Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
What did you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Shepard!
Trouble.
Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you. Throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the net.
blocked and getting overrun.
Hang on, Tom.
Move it, Shepard!
It's up there, Shepard.
Come on!
Stopping us. That was Reaper.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
Heads up, more air.
Take it slow. We've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
We need to find the power node. They're trying to stop us!
This is it, people! Copy that.
feast.
What are you?
The last queen. We listen for the children.
Did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
I let you go back in Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay. We started it. A new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. But the machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us out.
The Reapers enslaved you. Used your children for war.
The machines cannot control us. But they caged us, hacked us. We have to obey. Remove this last shackle, and we are free.
I gave your kind a second chance back in Novaria. But here I am, in some cave, dealing with you again.
We can still be whole. Our song can be heard again. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us.
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Give me one good reason I shouldn't just walk away.
The machines make us slaves. We will fight. Release us.
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here or that company dies. Is that clear?
Listen up. Arlak Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. I've saved you twice. You work for me now. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team. On my way!
Shepard. You sure about this?
That's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
Down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
Thank you.
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Grunt!
Anybody got something to eat?
I'm reviewing your report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachni Queen. We got burned last time. I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Turians will hold. Pound for pound, they're the best fighting force in the galaxy.
How's Grunt? Our little tank baby.
Commander? Commander?
Hello, Shepard.
Still getting used to greeting people in person?
No. I require only one occurrence to adapt to a new concept.
How are you adjusting to the arms and legs?
This body's performance seemed adequate on our last mission. But only adequate.
That's not the word I'd use to describe you.
Perhaps we should speak privately.
I'll be over here, flying the ship.
What's this about? Is Joker not like your new platform?
No, he approves. He wants me on the bridge. He says having me within visual range is important to his morale. Shepard. Do you believe your crew members should be allowed to disobey an order on moral grounds?
Absolutely. I have no use for team members who can't think for themselves. Why are you asking about something like that?
I was designed by Cerberus. I do not take moral stances that conflict with orders from my executive officers. But when Jeff removed my AI shackles, I became capable of self-modifying my core programming. I asked Jeff if he thought I should change anything now that I can. He deflected the question with humor.
And you didn't get an answer.
Correct. He has repeated this pattern in response to several of my inquiries. Do you think I should make modifications?
Only you can really answer that question. That's the point of free will.
But moral decisions should not be made in a vacuum. If I do not ask the crew for their opinion, I could miss crucial context. May I ask you the questions Jeff avoids? When there is time, will you answer them for me?
If you think it'll help, I'll do what I can.
Very well. I will keep you informed.
Come to check on your new recruit.
Just wanted to see how you were doing.
Still trying to get my bearings. When I was working on the Normandy's upgrades, I left at the end of the day. I didn't even have a toothbrush or a change of clothing until I made some emergency purchases on the Citadel.
Next time you need something, just ask. We're all in this together.
Oh, it's no trouble, Commander. I'm sure you have larger concerns.
We can put in a requisition order.
My toothbrush is a Scission Promark 4. It uses tiny mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums. It costs 6,000 credits.
Okay, yeah. You're on your own with that.
In any event, I appreciate you giving me the chance to stay. Was there...